Dear brothers, in 2008, over 400 Aramen from Ajapu to Kenin, the Tsi Hi, Hunnicutt, Japeechen, and Arawak traveled from the United States and the U.S. Virgin Islands to Puerto Rico for our Section's Conclave, hosted by Jokabu Lodge. It marked an important milestone, the first conclave held outside the United States, the first in OA history. We had visits from the National Chief, National Vice Chief, Region Chief, and various Section officers. This year, we're going to do it again. That's right, after 8 years, Section NE-5A's 2016 conclave will be held from August 3rd to 8th at Guajataka Scout Reservation, hosted by Jokabu Lodge, my home. Along with Jokabu Lodge Chief Ricardo Calzada and Conclave Master Emanuel Santiago, I, as your Section Chief, cordially invite you all to join me and the brothers of Japeechen, Lenapehokin IX, Tsi Hi, and Woapalanne for another memorable conclave here in Puerto Rico.
The pre-conclave begins on Wednesday, August 3rd, 2016, when all lodges depart from Newark Liberty International Airport and arrive at Luis Muñoz Marin International Airport. Shuttle buses will pick you up and transport you to the Old San Juan for a welcome party and a tour where you will walk through history itself among the blue cobblestones of the famous walled city. After the long day, we will be heading to Guajataka Scout Reservation where you will be lodging for the rest of your trip. Camp Guajataka's facilities have been in refurbishment for 3 years in preparation for future campers and, of course, for Conclave. Here, you will enjoy amenities like our daily breakfast, lunch and dinner, our cantina, and activities such as canoes, shooting range, basketball, volleyball, and more. Each campsite is equipped with toilets, heated showers, and sinks for your basic necessities, and most important, all open-air cabins will accommodate 10 to 12 people in 5 to 6 bunk beds, so choose your bunk buddy right now. On Thursday, August 4, 2016, we will be visiting the Kamui River Cave Park, the third largest cave system in the world, where the fourth Pirates of the Caribbean movie was partially filmed. On the same day, we will head to the Caguana Indigenous Ceremonial Park, a 700-year-old ceremonial grounds built by the Taino Indians in the 13th century, considered as one of the most important archaeological sites in the West Indies. On Friday, August 5, 2016, your pre-conclave tour will conclude with a visit to the Arecibo Observatory, currently the world's largest single-dish radio telescope, where movies such as James Bond GoldenEye and The Losers have been filmed. Just before nighttime falls, we will head back to Guajataka Scout Reservation to kick off a fun-filled weekend at Conclave. But the fun doesn't end there. After Conclave comes to an end on Sunday, August 7, 2016, we will celebrate at Boquerón Beach. That's right, a beach party with hamburgers and hot dogs and lots of sand. Finally, on Monday, August 8, 2016, it's time to say goodbye as all lodge contingents return home. Please keep in mind that the tour itinerary is subject to change as Conclave approaches. We will make sure that your delegation is well informed before you arrive. We also strongly encourage you to bring sunglasses, a sun hat, sunscreen lotion, a heavy-duty poncho, a well-lit flashlight, mosquito repellent, routine prescriptions, and hiking boots. Please do not bring sneakers, but do bring a high sense for fun.
Brothers, Conclave is nearing. Are you ready?